adventure begin when I received this letter from Jojo. I started by planning for courses that I want to apply and all the places that I want to visit. Soon, I was already on the flight from Incheon to US. Before heading to Georgia Tech in Atlanta, I explored the west coast of US. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost. Georgia Tech is located in the downtown of Atlanta, so nearby housing is quite expensive. Luckily, my friend offered me to stay with his family. Locals prefer to live in suburbs as housing is cheaper and bigger. Public transport is limited, so I often carpool with my friend, or we will ride Uber or Lyft. Georgia Tech currently has 30,000 students enrolled. The university has a pleasant atmosphere and everyone is really friendly. One of our professors even invited us to his house. It's really nice of him to share his story with us. There are many interesting events in the campus, such as this one from the local forums. After my last lecture and during weekends, I enjoy traveling around downtown. I visited many exciting places like World of Coca-Cola, CNN Studio, and Georgia Aquarium. There is not a single bit of this journey that I don't enjoy. From traveling to new places and meeting a lot of people, make new friends and experience new cultures, and a long list of things that I learned through this journey. This is my unforgettable exchange study program. What about yours?